Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Today it's going to be about my speaker system here and PC setup. There's going to be quite a few changes coming up in the next couple months, and I thought I would make a video just to keep track of stuff, document it, and maybe give you guys some tips. So as many of you guys already know, this is my massive home theater PC sound system, ghetto rigged with all types of Craigslist speakers to audio receivers, and it didn't cost that much money to make it, since a lot of the stuff I actually bought used for like $20, $40, maybe $60 for a pair of speakers, and I just wired it up to a receiver. Several speakers per channel, of course. That's only a 5.1 receiver there, but it did sound pretty good for movies and music, very loud, and it had quite a lot of bass, which I really enjoyed. But it's a lot of stuff, and I may be moving houses or basements in the next few years, and having all this stuff would make it extremely difficult to move. I would have to try to sell everything before moving, and that takes time, so I decided that I am going to downsize my setup now to some studio monitors. And I don't have those yet, but those are going to be bought sometime around this Christmas, when the stuff goes on sale and everything, because I'm going to go for quality over quantity now. Studio monitors, as many of you guys know, are more accurate, flat sound, better for producing music. Not necessarily listening to music, but I do produce some music sometimes just as a hobby, and I also want to try to get into DJing a bit. So having higher quality, flat sounding studio monitors is a better choice. And this is probably going to be one of the last times that you'll be able to see this awesome setup. I think it looks really cool, very impressive. And so I just taking a video, putting a bunch of pictures, sort of like last memories before I start disassembling and selling this stuff. So yeah, I'm going to try to sell or give away most of the speakers on Craigslist again. But yeah, so I wanted to take some pictures and videos to document the process. So I am going to keep a few things, such as that 12-inch subwoofer, which I really like, and of course the TV, tables, and my PC and stuff. I already have two studio monitor stands over here. These are some speakers from a Sony Hi-Fi set. These aren't the actual studio monitors, but I'm going to be using these in the meantime, while I'm basically just waiting for studio monitors to go on sale. You can see I have some Yorkville adjustable stands here, SKS-41B. And I have a review of those coming soon. Triangular bottom stands. So yeah, most of these speakers are going to go away. Underneath there, under the table, that receiver will no longer be needed. My camera's not focusing too great, but you can see that there's a couple speakers, receiver there, and that Sony Hi-Fi set over there. So most of the stuff is going to be gone. That will just be temporary until I get the studio monitors. And underneath here I can put stuff such as my printer and maybe the PC. I'm not sure if I want to do that. And so I'm going to get rid of a bunch of this stuff and hopefully take down the amount of space that my entire setup takes up. So that's gonna be it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and hopefully I'll make more updates as I start getting some of the pro audio stuff, such as the studio monitors, the audio interface, and all that kind of stuff that's necessary for a professional audio setup, because all of these speakers are not giving some of the most accurate sound that you could get. So, yep, that's gonna be it for today. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.